So this does look a bit random, but it's the official start of the challenge. The first one we're going to see in the challenge. But night two of the training lights, we're at Goodrington.